What's up, Tim? How you feeling?
Fantastic as always, man.
Feeling a lot better.
Who do you got?
1, 2.
I mean, this is a pick 'em fight, man. It's hard to pick, you know, who's gonna win this fight, man. I think both fighters are capable of doing it. I'm gonna be on the fence on this one. I'm just gonna be watching it as a fan, man. So I'm just wanna see a good fight, just like everybody else.
You beat Marquez. What does it take to be such a legend? Because let's face it, he's the greatest Mexican fighter of our era, right there.
He's a tough guy, man. Very smart, very, very intelligent fighter. He's a very crafty guy, dude. You gotta be smart. Man, you just gotta be smart. You gotta be smart in order to beat a guy like him.
What did you think of the Floyd Maidana fight? I know you spent a little time with
It was a really good fight, man. It was a really good fight. I didn't get a chance to see the actual fight that night, but I did see the replay. It was a very entertaining fight, man. I thought Floyd fought brilliantly, man. I really like the fact that he actually stayed in the pocket and actually fought. He didn't move around a lot. I mean, he gave the fans what they were asking for. So I thought he fought brilliantly. I thought that Maidana fought very well. Really good strategy from Garcia, man. I think it was great, man. I thought it was a great fight. I thought Maidana did very well in the fight, and they put on a great show.
What's next for Tim Bradley?
I don't know. I don't know, man. I'm here to work, man. I'm here to work, do a little bit of broadcasting. Trying something new, something different, and we'll see what the future holds for me, man.
Are you going to be color commentating, or?
I'm going to probably do some international. I think the international feed for this fight, and I think I'm hosting with Christina Poncher. I'll be also hosting the weigh-ins Friday, so you know, something different. I could venture off into doing possibly commentating someday. You know, I just got to get my feet wet, man.